In 2019, a few Central Texas teams pulled off their greatest finish in school history. One of them, Troy. But after a tough opening week falling to Salado, the Trojans needed to build some momentum and pull out a win against Mejia. The Black Cats making the trip into Bell County. At last check, let's take a look at those highlights. They had a big win over rival Rogers last week. And that's the score right now, 31-22. After a big win over rival Rogers last week, Academy was looking to keep the upsets coming.